Hi, folks. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. We appreciate you stopping by the weather page at 4029TV.com. We have the hottest weekend of the year, but we're actually going to improve when it comes to those temperatures over the next couple of days. Let's talk about the winds. That will be a bit of a key to that trend. By tomorrow morning, we'll see more of a variable wind, but what I want to point out is tomorrow afternoon, we will have an easterly wind. And an easterly wind also will promote some lower humidity, so we'll cut down a little bit on the heat index, and that easterly wind will start to usher in some slightly cooler temperatures as we go throughout the next several days. Now, Tuesday's going to be hot. Middle to upper 90s will be around once again. A little bit cooler on Wednesday, but then Thursday, Friday, Saturday into Sunday, we'll see some slight chances for storms, and temperatures will actually be right around their seasonal averages in the middle to upper 80s. And lower 90s. So just endure the heat for the next couple of days. And by the way, you can read more about that heat by visiting the weather blog right here at 4029TV.com. And if you haven't done it already, download that new 4029 weather app. A lot of new features on there, including the weather blog. You can access that. It's free. Just go to the App Store and type in 4029 weather.